Hi, I'm Chelsea with C Studio Interiors and Design, and I want to give you a tour of my hidden room. So we start here in my kitchen, and then it walks through to our mudroom slash laundry room slash home office workspace. In here we have shiplap paneling, so we did that at the back of the door to kind of make it cohesive with the space on this side as well. And then we have built-in cubbies for every member of the family, obviously our washer and dryer, and then a small work area over here.